Hey, Bear, it was a pleasure. I'm gonna go hang out some Yak 1s.
I'm gonna go for the Yak 7, because he's a higher number.
This Yak 1's not really, okay, hang on, he's turning. I am actually a pretty good turn fighter myself, sir. Thank you very-
Great.
Oh my goodness. Oh, stick! Please. 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 Oh my gosh. I'm waving off. Stick, you can have that Yak 1 if you need him that bad. I'm leaving.
No, we're good.
Are you okay?
We're good.
You sound more shaken than me.
We're good.
Are we good?
Oh, Yak 1.
I'm on him.
Yak 1? Okay, off my right, I assume?
You're clear, yeah. He's off for your right behind you.
I'm circling back.
Like he was,
that's bad.
I-15.
Yeah, I know. That little guy.
Playing around.
Oh, just go fast.
I gotta go fast.
You can't go fast.
I go fast.
There, look. There's free food off your left.
Off my left? I don't want free food. I want the Yak 1.
11 o'clock. Off your 11 o'clock. Free food.
No. He's just, they're just chilling.
Oh, just turn. No. Okay, now we're going the other way.
Dick, you good?
I made a mistake.
Stick Boy's been jingle-jangled.
Six problems are his own. They're not caused by any outside force.
Okay, nice. I'm coming back towards you.
Okay.
Stick Boy, go into the canyon, young one.
I'm
going to the canyon, young one.
I'm just gonna go to Bo.
What are you, a Sith Lord?
There's more of them!
Oh man, your apprentice is not very good, Bear.
Well, there's rules of two. Now you're the apprentice.
I-16. I don't want to deal with that. Hello, Chica.
153, low right. Yak 1.
Yeah, he's not paying attention, I think, so I'm gonna go for him.
Yak 1's a bigger threat.
I understand. Going for him. Rolling. Shooting. Evading. Surviving.
Good, my young apprentice.
Yo, now I'm your apprentice? What, is that the Chica? That's something.
I-16 on your tail.
I understand. I-16, yep. I was gonna push for the Chica in front of me. Oh, hi. How are you doing? You're going up and around for me? Hello? No, you're not aiming at me. Come here. Yes.
Nice hit. Well done.
Going for I-16.
Let the hate flow through you.
No, this is just a bullets finish. Wait, aircraft power with French components. Also, Russian stuff in here, too. Very confusing mutant aircraft I'm flying.
Wait.
Let's go faster.
See, you're Darth Vader. You've got cyber components in you.
Cyborg components? I-16
Forget
knows that I'm here.
No, I think you're good. You're catching.
Oh, yes, I am.
There's a Yak 1 closing in high behind you.
Still going to Q45, I think. Let me take care of this guy.
Yeah, you're still good, though. You got time.
Let's see, make accurate shots like that, and then we're good.
Yeah, see, you turned off the target.
Yak 1. Hello.
1 o'clock low.
I see the I-16. He's coming in. Hi.
Yak 1's way away from you. Don't worry about
Understand.
Him.
Crit on the I-16, I think, maybe?
He's still coming for you.
That's a different crit. That's the one that's on fire. He's good. Yeah, I think he's got some problems right there.
He's going into the ground.
That J-22's all over him.
Well,
that J-22 is also... Oh, no. He managed to die.
He's good. He's good.
Ground.
He's down. That was a crit on him.
That was a weird
This
kill.
Plane is fantastic, man. I picked it up a while ago, but I haven't flown it much. This thing is awesome.
Is this just like,
Just like the salt flats? I don't know, okay? I don't know where you're going with that. You were going to say Star Wars, and I forgot what the quote was.
Is it like shooting womp rats from your
That's
T-16?
What it was, not salt flats, womp rats. I knew it was something that rhymed with...
It had ats in it.
Yes. Hello, Yak 1. Let me show you the power of the finish side. Come here. Oh, that Spitfire's all over him. He's in trouble. Should I go for the Act 4 instead? He's just trying to get back to his airfield, too. I'm just gonna cruise here. This is easy.
Why are you wishing this into existence?
Hey, I'm surprised I'm alive because I almost had a Stick Boy in my windshield 5 seconds into this ordeal.
I was not that close!
You were pretty close.
It
was a bit of puckering. Ooh, Yak 1. Hello?
Ooh, airfield.
Yeah, but I can take this shot. Oh, you're going
just remember,
up.
Bo, they have more guns than you on the ground.
Understand, but if I can... He's missing. Okay, that's good. Fire good.
AR-2 off your sits.
I understand. He's going...
Away. He's going away from the airfield.
I'll go for that one. Yak 1 should be going down. He's down. Alright, I still got some machine guns left. This is pretty good. I thought the ammo might be an issue. Oh, he's going hard.
He's running.
So I think that thing has the same flight model from like 2015. 2014 maybe. He's on fire. I'm gonna leave him be then. Oh my gosh, look at that. That Dauntless is all over it.
Still flying.
Well, look at it. It fires out.
It fires out. He dropped bombs. He dropped bombs.
He might bomb me. I went at... Whoa. He almost got me with the bombs, too. Howdy, Mr. P-40. You have a bandit on your six. And some fire as well.
Oh, that was fast.
You wouldn't think three machine guns would do that much damage, but... This thing's pretty lethal with that 12.7.
Continue my dive down on this HE-100.
I am trying not to hit the ground, because I went a little hard for an HE-112.
Ground is not good for airplanes.
Ground was about to be very close up my windshield.
That's what is not good for the pilot.
I'm going to go for the HE-100 over here chasing a bot.
Oh, there's a demon and a MiG-3 up here with me.
I hope you mean CW-21, not an actual demon.
Yeah, CW-21.
Crit on the HE-100.
Okay, do you know what you got on him?
I think it's coolant.
No,
it's his tail. I'll get him, he's down.
Nice. Let's see if I can get him to come down a little.
The demon or...
Both. The MiG-3.
Hey, Stig, wanna go for this HE-112?
Yeah.
Why are you flying sideways? It looked like you missed a wingtip or something there for a second.
To be honest, I was about to do a strafe run on all those tanks.
You don't have bombs, do you?
No, but I have a cannon.
Oh, look at you, Mr. Fancy Cannon.
It's okay. I have an overheating engine. They kind of cancel each other out.
Oh my goodness. Hi. We are right beside each other.
Oh, dead body.
Dick, you gay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yep. Sure. Just proving my flight prowess.
Oh. I brought the CW-21 down. I'm leaking some fuel.
What is your flight prowess, please? Please explain more about this.
Getting very close
to
people.
I'm bringing them both.
And not running
into
them.
We don't have inbound meters.
Where?
Yeah.
I see him.
No, I'm up there staring at him. Shadow is a matador of a demon and a MiG.
It's working.
I'm going to go for that CW-21. Stick Bear, you want to go for it too? We'll just gang up on that thing. Shadow, if you can bring the MiG-3 down here, we can help you. Otherwise, you need to give us rocket thrusters.
I'll get right on the rocket thrusters.
Yeah, call NASA. I'm going to need something to get me up there to that CW-21 as well.
The MiG-3 flew away.
I noticed. CW-21's turning around.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh. I've got the red flag ready.
Hey, Bear, I don't think he understands what that thing is and what's going to do to him.
I will bear down the demon. And he's flying away from me.
You started talking all scary to him. He didn't like that.
Well, now I'm cooking my engine as if it's a roast beef, and I'm going to lose it.
Roast beef sandwiches, pot roasts, what are we talking about?
I mean, all three could be on the menu. What are you guys feeling hungry for?
Souls.
Demon.
Hey, Bear, I'm going to finish this HU-11. Get it? Finish?
Oh, no.
That was a pun. Mike is rubbing off on him.
There's another HU-11 up high. Maybe I can finish him off as well.
Are we just not doing phrasing anymore?
I was using the pun. Huh. Okay, you know what? Bear, your mind's in the gutter is where it is. I'm going up here, and your judgment can stay down there. I don't think this plane can climb 2.7 miles straight up. Who wants to go for a big three?
Woo!
Was that a yes? Was that a yes for Cowboys from Minnesota?
Yeah.
I'm going for it.
Why?
I'm a rocket. I believe.
What is he, Space Jam?
I don't even know what cowboys from Minnesota would sound like.
I assume
like.
They sound like that.
I just think of Stick Boy.
Only 4 months out of the year because it's too cold to do anything else.
Like, if I think about it, that would mean that in the summer they got horses, and in the winter they got snowmobiles?
That'd be kind of epic.
Go for a rip there, bud.
Yeah, the snowmobiles sound a little cooler than horses.
And in between, they're on four-wheelers, maybe?
MiG-3 just killed the P-40. Just an update on the situation. He's entered our airfield. He's now killed the A6M2.
How is that thing not dead
now
yet?
Now he has.
P-40 may make it. He's showing signs of life. Never mind. P-40 is not going to make it.
I'm glad I'm up here with the HU-111.
Yeah, I thought this was the safe way to go.
P-400's next up to bat.
MiG-3 is getting low. He's down. Oh. Okay, everybody's dead over here. Head back to you, Bear.
I have like a minute
Wait,
of fuel left.
You guys left me alone?
Well, you were climbing for the upper atmosphere. We're not astronauts.
Wait, you went to space?
I'm going to get ammo.
We all agreed that we couldn't.
Group landing.
No.
Space
Group bears
landing.
Are a very
okay.
real threat.
I am landing like the space shuttle here.
What does that mean? Straight, what? You're gliding in?
Look at my landing angle.
What are you doing?
I have like a minute of fuel.
I thought my approach was ugly.
Wait, Shadow's approach isn't good?
True professional. Wait, what are you doing, Stick?
Nothing.
We better recover all these planes. What? What's happening?
Good.
Stick?
I almost flipped.
What are you doing? Why is your landing gear not down?
Because I'm landing.
Yeah, you need landing gear to land. There you go.
Yeah.
They're not down yet. They're not down. Oh my goodness.
What do you mean they're down?
Your ankles were sideways when you landed, son.
I didn't bounce. I had a ridiculous angle, but I didn't bounce.
Did you put a lightning bolt on your plane to make it go faster?
No.
Also, that's a tent. You're going towards a tent.
And a tower.
I'm trying to stop. We're good.
You know, three Expert planes, landing. And we are facing three different directions on this runway.
That is the weirdest cloud I've ever seen. I'm trying to decide if it looks like a chef's hat or a crown.
Which one behind us?
Yeah, the one behind us.
That's a supercell.
That's a chef's hat. But, hold on. Can we talk about the one that's directly southwest in the sky?
No, because that is also a one-up mushroom.
No, because the one in front of us looks like a cardinal holding like a hammer.
Bear, aren't you glad you got great teammates to back you up right now?
Are you bird watching or cloud watching?
We're cloud watching. There's no birds out here. Ooh, but wait, there's more. There's gonna be some fancy arches down that city we can fly through. Let's make aerobatic team.
We're an aerobatic team?
Well, we're never gonna catch an HU-111. And Bear's on the case. He's got it.
I'm out of ammo.
You still have a plane to ram with it.
I think his elevators are gone.
But just to be sure,
I'm gonna take a motor off him.
How do you plan on doing that? You don't have any ammo.
Tip. I have a wingtip.
Use your propeller again.
Okay, so you just gotta line up for the arch, and you gotta commit.
He's got the flutters.
Just leave him.
Aw, Bear gives him butterflies.
Aw. Bear made a friend.
That's more than a friend.
Two of them.
Bear made slightly more than a friend.
Okay.
Some would say it's a friend with benefits.
Oh no.
Oh, okay. I thought we were just gonna be flying through some archways.
Well, that relationship crashed and burned.
Bear, why? Why, Bear?
God.
Why did the HU-111 could have been the one for you?
No.
Could have.
What's wrong,
you don't
Bear?
Know.
Did your work schedules not line up?
Could have given it a chance, but you decided to rip the tail off of it. Way too
soon. You're lucky there's not enough time for me to ram you over the sky.
I noticed you're flying directly at me.
It could have changed.
You're in different places now in your lives, but maybe in 5 years, you'll both want the same thing.
Sounds like a Hallmark film.
Where do I hide from this?
So, gentlemen, I did the calculations, and the odds are, well, red.
That Wenham's gonna take them all.
Apply directly to forehead.
DO-17's flying right at me. He may have a cannon or something.
Probably.
Apply directly to forehead.
I'm gonna try. It's a Z. He's firing. I'm breaking.
Try.
Oh my goodness. I'm out of that
way. Good news. You were a distraction.
I'm good. I'm glad. You got him? Nice job.
He's on fire.
That's fire. Oh wait. No. What
does that mean?
Just he's on fire doesn't mean he won't still shoot you.
Oh, he's going for bow.
He's going for me.
He's still away. He's still a good bits of distance from me.
I'm taking this I-16 if I get my nose on.
I-16 high to the north.
Bad news. My tail was lacking authority.
Okay, that's fine. You were distraction. He's zooming. He's zooming. Oh, wait. Shadow, what?
He is.
Well, it's better than dabbing.
Oh, that's gone.
I'm here all week with these fantastic jokes.
That's what we're going with. No.
I'm on that Yak 7.
Multiple targets low. I'm going to engage the furball.
I'm going that direction too, Bear. I want to get away from Sick Boy.
I'd rather fly near the Sith's enemy planes than near Stick Boy.
Yeah, the one friendly we have that is suspect.
I'm coming to the furball now. I'm coming to the furball now.
Bear 109, you see him?
Are we not doing phrasing?
He's going for you. I have no chocolate clipper. I'm going for him.
Watch out for the Chica.
Chica's not a threat. Yeah, I'll go for Chica, Bear.
I'm turning around for the 109.
Chica's below me. I have no shot.
Chica is going very
slow. Should I
go
for the Chica?
Take the Chica. We can fight the 109 easier.
I don't want any.
Somebody get the Chica. Or the P-66 coming in.
P-66.
109's going low. I'm on P-66. Take the 109.
Time for it.
Where am I supposed to go?
The guy on me. The guy on me.
Oh, yeah, I
see. Go one on you. Break right. Break right.
I broke hard. I think I'm good.
You're clear. He went up
for
Shadow.
He's going
after me. I've got leaky oil.
I got hits on him. I got hits on him. Shadow, you're clear.
Thank you.
I'm taking P-66.
Got the 109.
Nice work on the 109, Stick.
Here. You're mine.
Where's that? Bo, you're still clear.
Thank you for telling me, because I'm really focused on this.
I-16 might be coming for you, though. Get ready to break.
I-16's going to come around for him.
Oh, he's on me. He's on me. You're still clear, Bo.
I see 109. I see I-16. I'll help you if I-16. 109's coming back this way.
I'm trying to help, Bear. I'm trying to help.
Well, howdy, partner.
I'm extending straight.
He's going up. He's going up. He's going up.
Bo, head towards the north.
Head towards... Okay. Wait. Yep. Heading right.
The
am I going
Walkers
for I-16? Sick, I-16's underneath you, chasing you.
Yep.
My engine is not faring well.
I-16's on fire.
Oh, he's on fire and he's going right at me.
153 inbound from the north.
Head. Something just shot at me. Was that friend or foe? Or
it's friendly to shoot the 16.
Copy.
I-16's down.
Becca's going up. I got him.
Becca's going down.
BB-1, northeast.
BB-1.
We all good?
Also, Stuka. Yeah.
I see Stuka.
Bo, now might be the time to decide. Do you have enough time to go back to the airfield?
That's actually what I was gonna. Yeah, I'm close enough. But BB-1's right there. I'm going back. I'm actually gonna try and save an aircraft instead of kill everything.
I probably should as well.
Let's think we can be friends. If you don't betray me.
Yeah. Why would I betray you?
Bear said you're pretty suspect. It's true.
I am a fantastic.
Tree
man,
is pretty sus.
And I have...
Your plane's not even leaking. Why do you need airfield? You're good.
My engine just overheated on the end, and I'm dead engine.
Oh, so you lost all the magic smoke.
Yeah.
You gotta keep that.
You never let the magic smoke go.
That or I high RPM'd it and killed it.
I picture that there's six hamsters running on a wheel trying to turn its propeller right now.
Or they're spinning out of control, hanging on for their lives.
Well, I was going to say that they're obese hamsters, and they just all lay down and take a nap, and that's why he's not moving. But I like your version a lot better.
It's a lot more dramatic.
Very dramatic. I just now picture little hamsters clinging onto little bars with terrified faces, and they're... Anyway, sorry.
I have a problem.
Yes, Stick. Aim for the flat spot of the planet.
Plane no glide good.
Well, Shadow killed the BB-1. That's gotta cheer you up.
We have found the last two.
I-16 and the Stuka's landing.
Okay, plane becoming car again.
Yes, it seems actually taken off at us as well.
So I know you're busy, Stick, but neat fact, when I put my landing gear down, my antenna goes up.
No, don't cut off my landing gear! Nope! Mm.
Oh, this basically... Yeah.
It does what the D5 20s do. D5 21s, I think.
I think
both of them have it?
Yeah.
Or one of them has it? Somebody has it.
I think they both have it.
Oh wait, there's a hole in my aircraft I can put my head through. That's not good.
I can't be certain there, but I may have shot down a rocket.
It's quite possible.
He fired like eight rockets at me and there was an explosion about halfway between us.
You might have shot down a rocket.
Does that make you Rocket Man?
Yes.
It's gonna be a long, long time.
Thank you. I was hoping for some type of response. I lined you up there, put the ball on the tee. That's a T-ball reference in case you don't play in Canada.
I never did T-ball.
My plane's camo fits really well with the scenery.
I'm just gonna point out, this last plane up, it's gonna be a lot like Timbits hockey.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Everyone's just gonna chase the puck.
I took down one of the AAA.
By that, you mean a donut?
No.
You said Timbits. Like, aren't Timbits donuts?
Timbits are donut holes.
Right, so it'd be a bunch of people chasing a donut hole.
No, they're chasing the puck.
But Timbits said hockey. Timbits hockey.
Yes.
Yeah.
Timbits sponsors the hockey.
Well, when you say it like that, I assume it just means that they replaced the hockey puck with a donut.
I would be so much more into sports if that was the case.
That's what I was thinking. Maybe that should be a thing.
In other news, the Stuka is taking off.
I am heading that direction.
Observe. Everyone is heading that way, Timbits hockey.
Except for Stick Boy. He seems to be stopped in the woods for some reason.
Plane no glide good.
That Stuka is looking pretty tasty. I'm pretty excited about this.
Climb that high?
I can. I'm actually staying low so I get a bunch of airspeed built up, and I'm gonna pop up like a shark.
If Bo can't go climb a Stuka, something's gone wrong. No, you're gonna breach it like
I'm not a whale.
Shamu.
Shamu's an orca. Which. Anyway, I'm gonna go up now.
Type of whale.
It's a killer whale's not a whale. I know that.
My whole life's been a lie.
Because I watched documentaries and they said so.
What documentary?
I don't know. Hey, look, it's a Stuka. And he's on fire.
The truth behind Shamu.
Hey, Free Willy was my jam when I was a kid. Also,
what?
This poor Stuka.
What?
You don't remember Free Willy? And Free
Wait
Willy 2?
Wait a minute.
What?
Orcas are whales.
No, I thought I thought
they're
killer...
a toothed whale that belong to the oceanic dolphin family.
Yeah, they're a dolphin, no?
No.
They eat dolphins.
They also kill sharks. I'm super confused. What is an orca?
A whale.
I thought they were not whales. I thought that they were killer whales, but they weren't... Wait, was it because... No. I always thought that the whale part of their name wasn't real.
Oceanic dolphin is a widely... It's a family of the dolphin...
They're part of the dolphin family. They're not whales.
So I was right?
Yes.
No, they are whales.
No, I'm right.
Whales.
I'm sticking to my guns on this.
Hold on. We're going to dive even deeper, because guess what? It also includes the pilot whale, the beluga whale, the narwhal.
Oh, I see we're both on the same page of Wikipedia.
Wait, there's a whole... Technically speaking, there are 6 species that can be traced to the same family, and they're all... the same sort of body shape and mentality as a killer whale.
When did this become Discovery Plus?
Are we getting Discovery Plus money?
This isn't Zubats, this is Zoo Pamphlips. Pamphlip. Someone say the word.
Pamphlip?
Well, we're never going to educate people at this rate.